be drunk like a wastrel, crippling fear of heights. That said, he gets poetic when drunk. He has evocative rhymes about all his various ledgers. A little known fact, Osram Poetry started as work songs in forges around the claim. Just a bit of turbulence. We shall tame these wild skies yet.
This feels like more than turbulence.
For the record, that was not part of the planned aerial experience.
What is that?
Yeah, I think our tether just came undone.
Moreland!
That's just a small setback.
Nothing to worry about!
I can fix this!
He's in danger. I have to get to him.
No! No!
Gotta follow his voice. I'm stuck on the other side. I've gotta clear up these machines. Okay, that's the last one. Better check on Moreland.
Hold on, Moreland! I'll get you out!
Aloy! Great gears, you're alive. Would you mind applying a little leverage?
My lucky day.
Your sudden and decisive departure was not something I was expecting. No sorry!
Hey, you all right?
Oh, when that maelstrom hit us, everything fell apart. I remember dropping, and then you tumbled out, and...
It's okay. We're alive.
You know, in terms of Osram Aviation, we're pioneers. And they say it's a cursed field of study.
Do you need help getting back to camp?
Yeah, no, I can make it. But I need to get the burner. It fell off when we were attacked. I can replace everything else. Except that.
Okay, let's go.
Do you have any idea what hit us? I couldn't get a good look at it in that maelstrom.
Between the screeching and the lightning? Oh, I can definitely... Between the screeching and the lightning? It was probably a storm bird.
Woof. Hideous machine. Well, at least it vanished with the storm. Would you mind finding a way across?
I think I found us a bridge.
Something to bridge the gap. Efficient and effective. Make a fine Osram. I see it. The burner is right below that storm bird. Yeah. I really need to stop making predictions on what's safe.
Gotta be the same one that brought us down. We'll have to kill it to get the burner. You ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
It's dead.
Steel to my soul. Oh. Oh, I think that Stormbird had it in for me. Or really fancied my orb.
Aloy, over here. When you have a moment. Found it. just a hairline crack in the casing. Yeah, I can clean that up with a bit of spot welding. Assuming the ground doesn't open up and swallow us, I'm gonna say we're finally safe. Yet again, you risked your life for me and my ambitions. I wish I had Stemmer's words to thank you properly. If it helps, you've inspired me to draft up a new improved orb. Something that unites spectacle and survival.
I'm honored, but I think I'll let Abaddon and Stemmer have the next flight.
I'll see you back at the camp. I have so much to think about, so many ideas to explore. Until we meet again, may your tools never break, and may your imagination never find its limits.
You too, Morland. They're in the area. Best way to get rid of them is to take out their leader.
You trying to creep up on me? I'm not alone here.
concentrate in this weather.
Hitting that at the right moment? Gotta shoot the right ammo to set that off. Still suspicious.
This storm's gonna blow the whole place.
Nothing but boredom around here.
That must be the leader of this outpost. They seem to have the best gear.
The storm's bad. I'm getting worse.
Go blade or pay the price. He's here! You think that grass can hide you? Keep shooting! Drive her out! You think I won't see you?
Weather.
All these tags. Gonna keep them for now, until I figure out what to do with them. Without a leader, the rebels should have been in this place.
Over there!
Two arms!
Right away.
Get over there!
Looks like the rebels are digging up deathmakers.
Covering fire, now!
This is coming with me.
Thank you. running, Outlander! How do you like me now?
These rebels won't be bothering anyone else. But my stash has room.